turns out that you hit the buzzer 3/10 of a second too late.
Obviously a very devastating moment for Ian.